I have just noticed new active claims on my videos. There's two of them now, just like before on the 28th of July, and two more for the 28th of June, although two of them were deleted before. But June 28th was much worse, with 5 videos being claimed instead of just 4. That's not good.